These are my roasted garlic spaghetti squash lasagna boats. So you wanna roast the garlic first, and while that is happening, make the sauce. You just do some ground meat, some seasonings, a little bit of onion, a little bit of tomato, some wine, simmer that all together. Then you wanna make a cheese sauce with ricotta, lots of cheese, a little black pepper. Now slice the squash in half, and what you wanna do from here is scoop out the seeds and then season it up with salt and pepper, stuff the squash with the meat sauce, then add that cheese mixture, top with more cheese, and bake until they're golden and delicious. Use a fork to pull the spaghetti squash into strands and enjoy. You guys are gonna love this one. It's such a healthier take on lasagna, and it's so delicious.